My name is Laura Blumenschein. I am an assistant professor in the School of Mechanical Engineering at Purdue University. The project that I have very much enjoyed working on in the past 5-6 years has been this growing robot project, or as we colloquially refer to it as the Vine robot project. And it really comes out of this very basic idea of what if we're not trying to imitate animals, what if we're not trying to reach out and do these kind of traditional locomotive strategies that we see in nature, but instead we reach to a different kingdom of life and we reach out to plants and understand how plants navigate their environments. And when we do that, we see amazing behaviors. You know, we think of plants as kind of less powerful in that they move very slowly, but they are much more powerful in the structures they create and the ways that they move about and are able to get into their environments and achieve their goals. And so part of this is this expansion into your environment from the tip. And that's really just the start of this ability that we are allowing with this new robotic feature of growth, where by expanding from the tip, you are able to move into your environment without regard for the features of your environment. And once you do that, that's really revolutionary. Once you take that step forward, then we can ask all sorts of questions. We've got this grown body that is moving into our environment, and now we have a structure that we can go straight up into space and grab something off of the ceiling. Or we have a structure that we can use to deliver water into the environment, maybe to someone trapped in a part of a building, or to put out a fire that is somewhere in this space that we can't access. And once we have access to these different components of the robot that we don't really have with other traditional robots, we start to ask questions about how we can use these new features and this new type of motion in order to accomplish a wide variety of tasks that you would never think to accomplish with a traditional robot.